folks, and welcome to Contours of a Dream. It's free on Desura. I suggest if you want to try this thing out. It is very soothing. Even though I've tried to record this twice and have experienced a few errors. Like this stutter, and anything before that stutter isn't heard. Anyhow, Contours of a Dream. I do not know if this game has a point. Really, games don't need a point. But this is beautiful. Black pillars and get that thing there. I don't know what you'd call it. Ball of light? Whatever. It's surrounded by sparks. I guess you could call it cosmic semen. You know, from like Egyptian mythology. I'm guessing not all of them, because I'm seeing a bunch around here, but you can't collect them all, yes, because I can only really collect three, and then the game ends. Or maybe it's more than three. One little warning to you guys, it is loud as fuck. So turn down your volume before you play this. Even though the music is very pretty. I could swear that I didn't do this before. Either Ra or a god called Nut or whatever creates all life after he creates the earth by building up a large mound. And either Ra or Nut nuts on the earth and creates life. Foggy world. I actually do not know if this, what the author of this intended. This is just my own interpretation, and it's likely wrong, but I don't know. It's interesting. And I get to use the tag semen. This is very short, so don't expect much. There we go. There we are. Another. What's that, more than three? I guess the point of this game is to just take it all in. I guess you could see this game as a bit fatalistic. Mankind reaches up and up and up and takes the light from the sky. all goes dark around it. Maybe that's why the game ends. Because as soon as we reach the peak and grasp at innovation, our dreams, then the light in our soul goes out. What you think this game means in the comments. I'd be interested in some other people's interpretations. This is the last one. Almost reminds me of like a black hole or a planet in front of some light. Maybe this is an atom. It's from, and those are all like electrons going around it. Anyhow, let's get this thing. As ocean's stream girdles the ball of earth from circling oceans of dream, man's life emerges. Fyodor Tyokchev. Anyhow, that was Contours of a Dream, developed by SKX Doom. I'll leave the link to the game in the description below. As for the music, I have no clue how to pronounce that. So, if you want to hear more from whatever the heck that moon language is, go for it.